I was a child, I tried to be the best. So what happened? My family and friends all said I was blessed. So what happened? It was supposed to be all so exciting to be teaching of Christ across the sea, but I allowed my faith to be shaken. Oh, what's the matter with me? I've always longed to help the needy, to do the things I've never dared. This was the time for me to step up, so then why was I so scared? A warlord who shoots people in the face, what's so scary about that? I must trust that my Lord is mightier and always has my back. Now I must be completely devout. I can't have even one shred of doubt. I believe that the Lord God created the universe. I believe that He sent His only Son to die for my sins. And I believe that ancient Jews built boats and sailed to America. I am a Mormon. And a Mormon just believes. You cannot just believe partway. You have to believe in it all. My problem was doubting the Lord's will instead of standing tall. I can't allow myself to have any doubt. It's time to set my worries free. Time to show the world what Elder Price is about and share the power inside of me. A Mormon, a Mormon who just believes. I know that I must go and do the things my God commands. I realize now why He sent me here. If you ask the Lord in faith, He will always answer you. Just believe in Him and have no a Mormon, a Mormon who just believes. Now I can feel the excitement. This is the moment I was born to do. And it feels so incredible to be sharing my faith with you. The scriptures say that if you ask in faith, if you ask God Himself, you'll know. But you must ask Him without any doubt and let your spirit grow. You'll just feel it. You'll be a Mormon, and by gosh, a Mormon just.